What's up, everybody, and welcome back to another edition of App Diaries. I'm your host, Mr. K, and what we have for you today is we're going to be taking a look at a gaming app called Repulze.
Repulze is a futuristic race game by the developers Pixelbite. It comes in 98.6 megabytes in the App Store and is rated 4+. What do you do when you find yourself waiting for a connecting flight, or when you're at the dentist or have a doctor's appointment? Just pull out this game and it should make the time go fast. From maneuvering your racer to hit the right gate so you can achieve some power boost, or trying to beat your best time, Repulze will provide plenty of gaming fun. Great music and great graphics will surely get your racing juices started. But on the other hand, steering has always been a little pet peeve of mine in all racing games. Whether the steering is tight or loose, good or bad, it's important of how the steering goes. And in this game, it takes a little time to get used to how the game steers. They have three forms of steering: button, slide, or tilt. I prefer tilt. Other options include choosing your racer and even choosing the color. Now, to start a race, all you have to do from the select screen is select start game. Then you want to select a phase, and then you want to select a track. Additional phases and tracks can be achieved with higher ranks, but if you want to experience them before you achieve the rank, you can always buy them. So what is my thoughts of the game? I can only sum it up in one word: learning curve, or two. Once you get past learning how to steer it, the game is a lot of fun. I would give it 4 out of 5 stars and App Diaries Game of Approval. And as usual, like it, comment on it, and subscribe to it so you can be notified of our next video. And our next video will be V-Jam. So this is Mr. K signing out, and grace and peace to you.